The dispensing action is triggered by a foot switch or by pressing the dispensing needle. Dispensing even very small solder paste drops is made even easier by a standard camera with high magnification. A further improvement is the drip recovery, which allows for optimal flow control. All components required for assembly are kept ready for use in the various feeding units. These units can be feeder cassettes, roller feeders, residual belt feeders, trays, or a rotary table for bulk material. The rotary table is also available with optional motor control. The printed circuit board is simply inserted and manually fitted accordingly. This semi-automatic assembly can be tested with the pre-installed software for up to 12 positions and, if required, activated by a license key. For semi-automatic assembly, board files based on different CAD to achieve even higher precision in the placement process or when placing components, data can be conveniently imported. The PCB is displayed as an image on the monitor. All necessary setup information such as feeder position, turntable placement, as well as component definitions are also provided by the software supplied. After setting the reference points of the printed circuit board, the software-assisted placement process can be started. The component pickup and placement positions are displayed both visually on the monitor and acoustically. This ensures faster and, above all, error-free placement. After removing the last component of the series,